Now we talk about the most famous tune on earth, the Mama Variation by Mozart. But the theme is actually not written by Mozart. He took from somewhere else. But anyway, he made this piece absolutely in another level. In the beginning, just a simple theme which everyone in the world sings. I learned this as A, B, C, D. AFT, I learned it as a, learning English exercise, this piece. Obviously, the melody. And for the repeat, you can do. So already in the theme, we try to make it, kind of the Mozart opera area way of playing. And I think there's some of the variation are absolutely amazing, like this. You can already feel there's some kind of a magic flute there. And my favorite one is this, the minor key, This is so Mozart, it's like weeping your tears, like. Maestro Hanoncourt told me about this kind of a, kind of coming down harmonies are really like, little tears. And there's one of the most beautiful adagio. You really see the, Salzburg mountains, like. Space. And this kind of a delicacy by passage. Just breaking your heart, like here. The absolutely control of the subtle softness, And this is something that, for me, Mozart is the most genius person on earth because he always create this type of sound, this type of passages. And for most of the composers, you need to, maybe this only happens in few times in your career, in your composition. For him, in every of his composition, he brings this quality. Unbelievable.